Coming up tonight on 17 News at 5, 7 years ago, a woman is beaten, murdered, then dismembered in a local vineyard. A crime so gruesome it haunts investigators to this day. Tonight, the new leads coming in since we first reported on this cold case murder last week. DACA, deferred action for childhood arrivals, back in the spotlight tonight after a judge rules the program must be saved. Plus, a critical teacher shortage in the Bakersfield City School District, how the district plans to handle it.